A lot of students learning English spend time and energy into learning the skills and become proficient in language skills. However, when it comes to using it in their daily life, they may not feel confident and they may not have the motivation. So what English Language Center does is help with that confidence and motivation and to empower those students to be able to use their skills. Learning a new language is difficult if you don't have the right plan, if you're not prepared, and if you don't have support. Our team members have been supporting students for years. It's not just one person. We have a professional team. They already are familiar with some of the challenges that the students may have when they travel, when they're here, and when they're in our program. They are equipped to meet those needs.
In ELC, everyone will help you. Everyone. There's assistance everywhere. If you need anything, they just want you to ask one question. They're gonna run for you, like help you. What do you need? They remember your name. Yeah, this is a very important thing, sorry. It's really important thing that everyone knows your name. Even if they are not a teacher, they know. One day I need something and one of the counselor, she saw me, hi Nora, how are you? Oh, good. She took me to the place and she helped me to get my card. Also, she was waiting for me and she helped me.
The single most important part of my job is supporting the students. When students are tired, you know, or maybe they're homesick. You know, there's a whole bunch of emotions that come along with living in a different country. We have different services on campus that can assist sometimes, and most of us have lived somewhere else for an extended period of time. We truly understand if someone's having an issue and can't express themselves properly in that language. So I think that really sets our staff apart, that they're able to really understand what the students need. Basically, we want everyone to feel like they matter.